And simply because of the fact that there are red lines. One of the red lines is that Theresa May doesn't want to go on with movement, free movement of people within the European Union. That's one red line. A second red line is there cannot be a hard border within the Irish Sea. In the view of the EU and the United Kingdom, there cannot be a border in Ireland itself. When you take all these red lines into account, it's simply impossible to come with something different than we have currently, the deal on the table, which is, I think, the best for both the UK, given the red lines, and the European Union. She has every argument now to fight her position and her view, and I know that she is doing that. I have the highest respect for the way she is at this moment fighting for this, and there is no plan B, so it is this or a hard Brexit or no Brexit at all.